In this video, we will learn about the Drupal menus. Here you can see in the section, the menus are visible. We will learn about it one by one. Here you can see the first one is content. If you want to add an article or a basic page, you can add it from here. There are settings. These are the comment settings. Like for example, if you want to open or close a comment for a section for a page, you can easily do it from here. Here is the structure. In the structure, if you want to set menus, you can easily set it. Here you can see it's submenus, block layout. Like if you want to add something in footer or on the sidebar first, you can easily add it. Here are the contact forms, another option like content types option you can add. Like if you want a new content type other than article and blog post, you can add a poll also to your website. Here are other options visible. The third one is appearance. If you want to add a new theme or want to see the settings of the current theme, you can do it from appearance. The next one is extends. As you can see here, extend option is basically a modules option. If you want to add a new module to extend the functionality of our website, you can easily add it from here. The next one is configuration. Here you can see under configuration, you can change the settings. If you want to change the media setting, you can change it from here. Also, if you want to add a search page to a website, you can add from search and metadata. If you want to create a multilingual website, you can change it from regional and language. And the next one is people. Let's say you want to add a new user to a website, you can easily add it. If you want to delete a user, you want to give some permissions to a user, want to add a new author, you can add it from the people menu. The next one is reports menu. Here you can see the available updates or the current errors of your website if there is an error. Also, you can check the log messages to point out the error, that in which page you can find an error, in which PHP file there is an error. Also, you can check the status report. So also with that, you can see the plugins here from the last section. So in this video, we saw how we can work upon the menus. We learned about each and every menu. In the upcoming videos, we will learn each and every menu again and again individually. Thank you for watching.